Hello everyone, this is David Nguyen from Eyebrows Academy. How is everyone doing tonight? Okay, I just do this quick practice. I have been practicing for the last few weeks. So today, just try to do it on the brows and see how it comes out, okay? Let's get started. So we start over here. Double check my camera, look good. Okay, let's get started. Okay. Up the light a little bit. Can everyone see? Very good. Let me refocus the camera. Good. Okay, let me get started. I'm just warming up, okay? Just go slow. This one I would say past zero. Okay, so we use the most force on this pass here, and subsequent passes we need to reduce our pressure. I'm trying to go over the outline a little bit. So that after this pass, if we wipe everything, we should still able to see some of the outline left, okay? Okay, let's keep moving up, looking our way up here. You don't have to do very fast, okay? Just go slow. And right now I don't do that fast, okay? I just go slow. Okay, it's not even yet. Okay, so let's just keep working our way up here. Let me do the outline here a little bit. And a bit precise on the outline a little bit. Okay, got some more pigment. On my latex a little bit, okay. When we go to the tail, we redo the pressure a little bit because the skin at the tail is very thin. So we have to recognize that fact. So even in this pass here, we have to be very gentle, a little bit more gentle on the skin. Oh, I mean, so on the tail. than the rest of the browser, okay? Okay, so that's our tail end. Let's work backward a little bit, but this side we reduce our pressure, okay? Let's say the first time we do 8x, right? So this time we do maybe 4 or 5, okay? Just reduce a little bit and then we go that way, okay? The whole browse, of course. Let's try to go back the whole browse. Try to go even, left to right to left. And try to count the... So I go left to right to left, so that's... Let's park right there, so now I have to repeat for this part. Left to right. Right to left. Left to right. Okay, let's go even a little bit. Okay, let's move down here. My hand is still too steep. I need to relax my hand a little bit. Slow down a little bit to reduce the pressure. Okay, let's move down to this part right here. So this time I am working backward and I will go through the entire browse, okay? And I have to be a little bit gentle, okay? Compared to the first time. Okay. Alright, so now let's go down here. And my hands, my fingers and my hand are less deep right now. I'm trying to relax a little bit more and it looks nicer that way. Okay. Okay. That's more pigment. Oops, too much pigment. Alright, this is hard, okay? Not that easy, okay? It's simple but not easy, okay? You need to practice a lot. I have been practicing for the last, 3, 4, or 5 weeks now. And my hand is getting to at a stage that is okay. Not decent, but okay. Okay. There's a lot of work. There's a lot of things I still need to improve. Okay. Okay, so that's how it looks like. Okay, let me refocus the camera. Okay, so now I'm going to do the next pass, and now I will do okay up here. I will leave about 1 centimeter and 1 millimeter from the top line from here, okay? From this part right here, all the way here, I leave on this one here 1 millimeter, okay, millimeter. And the same with the head, okay? I don't do the head. From here, from this part right here, in here 1 millimeter, I don't do anything, okay? So let's just get do it. And this time I will be very, very gentle. Left to right, right to left. Left to right.
and right to left, left to right, right to left, okay, up right there, move to the next section. I need to relax my fingers a little bit. Left to right, right to left, left to right, right to left, left to right, okay, and right to left. And be gentle. Okay, reduce the pressure compared to the previous pass, okay? And as you can see, it will get darker down here. Okay, keep going. Left to right. Right to left. Okay. Right to left. Left to right, yeah. Try to count the number of passes that you go so that we can do it evenly. Okay. Just walk on the way to our tail end, and of course here, we will work on this area later, okay? We do pressure even more down here, so that we don't tearing off the skin. We might need to go a little bit slower, more gentle. See the tail, I'm not precise at the tail. You know, when we work on model, we have to be very precise at the tail, okay? Don't do outside the box. So now I will work on this section right here. Okay, so that the high gas point for number two, this will be darker. Let's make the tail end a little bit darker. Be very gentle, slow down and reduce the pressure. Be very gentle, and you see, I go very slow on the tail end and gentle, very slow and gentle, okay? If you go too fast, that means you apply a lot of pressure, and then you are tearing off the skin, and that is not good, okay? Very slow and gentle on the tail end section, okay, folks? Okay, don't barbecue or shearing off that tails, okay? Malo, not good, okay? That's very bad. It have to come out bonita. Make this one a little bit darker. Still very gentle and patiently. Less pressure, less pressure. Okay. Just like paintbrush thing. Just like brushing the skin gently, just very, very gentle. Make the tail end a little bit darker. Okay. I'm teaching myself, okay? I'm relearning powder brows, okay? And I hope this technique will come out nice. Okay. Again, here it's just on latex. If we work on real model, and after every pass, we need to wipe, okay? We need to wipe off the pigment to check, okay? With this, I'm just lazy, okay? Let me make this one a little bit darker here, so that we have a... this one look. Alright, so now let's do the next, let's make this one here, a little bit darker here. Pass. Okay. Left to right to left, even very gentle. Left to right to left, to right to left, left to right to left. Okay, just like that, keep counting. So that hopefully we do it evenly, okay? And of course, after we wipe off the pigment, we will check. Be very gentle on this last pass. Slow down and less pressure. Yeah, I always need to remind myself, slow down and less pressure after every pass. But I got a bad habit of going too fast. Bad habit die hard, folk. Alright. Yeah. You live and learn. Live and learn, folks. Alright, get some pigment. Mass pigmento. Mass pigmento. Less pressure. Slow down and less pressure. See, I'm working just like the bottom half of the brows, okay? We have a lot more work at the belly of the brow, okay, the bottom right here. But let's do that later, okay? Let's just work to the hand section of the brow. Less pressure and slow down. Slow, slow, slow. Because right now, the skin has been damaged a lot, right? It's got a lot of hits on the skin, so we have to be really, really gentle, but we still need to create a powder, okay? Just slow down and less pressure. Be very patient, okay, the pigment will stick, okay, the pigment will stay. Just slow down, and slow, 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 and less pressure. You can go one direction like this, instead of kick and pull, we just go one direction at the tail end like this, be very gentle. Be very gentle so that we don't damage the skin. We will need to be very, very patient. The pigment will stay, okay? Be very, very gentle and patient. Now I'm kicking and pulling at the same time, but very slow and gentle. Now, can everyone see? Now, let me work at the bottoms, okay? The tummy on the bottom, you see the belly of the brows here, okay? Because I believe the near the outline is not even yet. It's not even on that yet. So I'm going over it slow and gentle. Slowly. Here a little bit, just go down here. Remember, we're doing on latex, on real human skin, we need to wipe off after every pass, okay, to check, okay. This one, I will wipe it off and then we'll check and we might need to do a little bit more work, but you got the idea, okay. to up here for the outline a tiny bit. Alright, what do you think? Alright, now we can check. Okay. Let's check our work real quick. Okay, I'm going to turn off my machine. And we'll check our work. Okay, I'll work this off. Okay, as you can see, this is how our work look like. Okay, and of course this even unevenness right here, so let's do a little bit more. Okay, let's do a little bit more, make it darker and even. Okay, get some more pigment. Refocus the camera a little bit. Okay, make the bottom here. Very slow. Slow and gentle. And gentle, yeah. Slow, gentle. Not sure. Just make the area down here a little bit darker. Some white area here, we just make them darker. Be very gentle. Some more pigment, mass pigmento, gentle, okay. Make this down here. Slow down and gentle. Do up here a tiny bit. In a real world scenario, online model, our pigment will stick better, okay? The pigment I'm using right now on the latex skin is not that good. This one is just practice ink. But the thing here is pressure, okay, and evenness, okay. We try to practice to be even, and the pressure has to be appropriate, okay. Be very gentle on this pass, okay. It's hard to show you how gentle like this would be, but you need to trust my words, okay. After every pass, we need to reduce the pressure. Reduce the pressure. Okay. More Pikmin. Okay, slowly. And you do a little bit fast, but you have to reduce the pressure. Slow and also reduce pressure, okay? Sorry, it's taking so much of your time, but I'm trying to do this one. I try to do a good job here to show you how this one should be done. And this weekend, I will be working on some clients. I will, hopefully I can record some video to show you. Okay, I think that's it. I need to go to sleep. Alright, that's what we got, okay? Okay, let me refocus. And let me wipe it off, and then we will check one last time. That's our product, okay? Let me grab a piece of paper here and wipe it off. Okay, and let me pull down my camera here. I can show you a closer look. Okay. It come out something like this. Okay. Can everyone see? Okay. Alright. I refocus my camera. You see those dots right there? And this, the Pikmin got in. Okay. You see the Pikmin got in. And as I can show you, I only wipe off everything, okay? Okay, and this is the tail end section. And you see all the powder would come out like that. Some of this area you see right here, probably right here, we do a little bit too much force right there. We do a little bit too much force right there. Okay, and here you see some of this one right here. You see those blacks area, one, two right there, and maybe one right there, maybe we do too much force. Okay, and the rest, just look like that, okay? I'm trying to show you, okay? Okay, that's the overall product. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the video. Alright, thank you and good night. This is David Nguyen from Eyebrows Academy. Thank you and good night.